Hello everyone, welcome back to our channel. Today we're diving into how to enter your email address. If you're new to the digital world or if you're a bit unsure about how to correctly input your email address, this video is specifically for you, so let's not waste any more time and jump right into it. First things first, let's talk about where you might to enter your email address. One of the most common places is during the setup of a new Google account. So to know what's your Google account, what you need to do is simply unlock your phone and swipe up or tap to access all your apps, find settings. It usually looks like a gear cog icon and tap on it. Inside settings, scroll down until you find accounts or Google services. So here you can see your Gmail account. And there you have it. That's how you find your Gmail address on your phone now. If you want to enter this into a Google service or on your phone, simply copy it or keep in mind. Remember, if you're trying to add your Gmail account to another app or service on your phone, the process might simply vary, but it generally involves going to the app settings and looking for an add account options. From there, you choose Google and follow the prompts to log in with a Gmail address. And that's pretty much it. Whether you're setting up a new device, checking your email, or adding your Google account to other services, knowing how to find and enter your Gmail address is key. If this video helped you, don't forget to hit like, share, and subscribe to our channel for more tutorials and tech tips.